sometimes your government pictured to be weak and incompetent because we cannot really force our mandate. Ano may itong nagbibigay ng mga public services? You better improve. Huwag naman ninyo kaming pahintayin 10 taon bago kami makakamit ng mga services that the other countries are enjoying. If it's just a question of added capitalization or the infusion of money, go and look for it. Maghanap kayo, because if you are not ready to improve I might just as well close all of you and we revert back to the line telephone at kukunin ko yan, i-expropriate ko sa gobyerno. Alam mo, itong LB Street, smart, pati itong Globe, ilang taon na ito? At ang sagot palagi sa akin, the party cannot be rich. Kung ganun lang naman ibigay ninyo sa amin, we are a republic, a sovereign country. Bear that in mind, because the patience of the Filipino people is reaching its limit. And I will be the one to articulate the anger of the Filipino people. And you might not want what I intend to do with you. Kindly improve the services before December. I want to call Jesus Christ to Bethlehem. Better have that line cleared. Totoo lang ate na po, ano na ako sa inyo. I have been a citizen of this country and parang nilalaro lang ninyong kayong may pera. May pera kayo? Negosyo kayo. Wala kayong pera, umalis kayo dito. You know, you give us half deals, half cook transactions. Lousy service. Tapos ang tao nagbabayad. Tell us now if you cannot really improve on it. Because I will work by December. I have 2 years. The next 2 years will be spent improving the telecommunications of this country without you. I will find a way. I will talk to Congress and find a way how to do it.